All right, I picked up a camshaft for the mini bike. It is a Dover Power Superman series. It's a 265 lift. Here are the specs. So we'll see what it does. Man, what's cool about this side cover is it's got this oil drain plug right here on the side. It's kind of cool. Makes it easy. Yes. It's a trip. The bushing came out of the side cover and stayed on the cam. It's kind of a trip. Pop these lifters up in there. Alrighty then. That it? Let's see. No, one off. I think that's it right there. There we go. That's lined up. The side cover back on. Hopefully. Plug back in and should be able to fire it up. Let's see.
Alrighty. The first try, it did the fastest time ever. 2.93. The very first try. Yeah, this cam definitely makes a difference. The second try, it did a 2.60, a lot faster than it's ever been. Yeah, this thing is a lot quicker now. Yep, the cam does make a difference. It did the fastest 0 to 30 time 2.60, which is a lot faster than it's ever been. It's got a lot of more mid-range power too. So yeah, that cam is definitely worth it. It's definitely a good cam for this combo.